If newspapers could speak, each one would have a sound all its own. Some newspapers tend to sensationalize. Others are a bit too opinionated.
Personally speaking, I hold the opinion that as far as I am concerned,
there are those that don't say much.
I would rather not comment. Don't quote me or I will disown their statement.
Then, there is the Manila Times.
Yesterday, in an unprecedented move, President Aquino told
the Manila Times, when you want accurate, fair, and balanced reporting that is fearless but never careless. The Manila Times, we turn to responsible journalism.